During the month of September, St. Norbert College's Baer Gallery entertained its guests by using a vending machine filled with art. Not candy, but there were a number of sweet art items to pick from, all $5 or less. The vending machine, loaned to the college by Connoisseurs, was a huge hit at S&C Day.
We had lines in front of the machine some that day, so I think I had to restock the cash machine about four times. I mean, there were a few things in there that were a dollar, so there's some pretty affordable items in that vending machine.
The art vending machine was a project that Associate Professor of Art Katie Reese worked on in graduate school. Reese made calls to artists, including national artists, and she also used work from St. Norbert's faculty and staff.
I don't know that people necessarily knew that to participate in this, a lot of artists underpriced their work. I mean, we had tiny paintings that were selling for $5 a piece, and I think if people knew about, say, Jessica Wolles, an artist out of Tennessee, I'm pretty sure she doesn't sell her paintings for $5 anywhere. So it was kind of a gift from all the artists.
It was all about the experience for people. The anticipation is almost better than the item itself sometimes. You can see it, but you can't touch it through the glass. Insert money, and then it drops.
I think also there's something powerful about making a choice. You know, here are all the things, and what do I want to spend my precious money on? And I think that gets at something that we wanted to sort of highlight with this, which is like, spend your precious money on art.
The art vending machine was a huge success, and the plan is to bring it back in a year or two. I'm Mike Counter for St. Norbert College.